counts invade my mind. I could say it always fades with time, but you have forever in your eyes. Ever since the day you came along, I know life without you would feel wrong. 'Cause one day
our first date, I knew this was meant to be. You gave me a feeling of security I've never had before. Someone I could confide in and trust in with my heart and soul.
I've never been one to believe in love at first sight until I saw you. And there's people here tonight, also present that day, who heard me say, I have to have her. You're mine.
Yes, I know you're mine. You're the reason I'll never be alone. You're the reason I call these rooms a home. 'Cause you will never leave my side.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, I love you.
No.
Cheers.
Yes, I know you're
got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine. Baby, you got what I need. Baby, you got my sunshine.
Rob, in front of our family and friends, I take you to be my husband. To watch you take on Ember as if she was your own child, it is amazing.
My most cherished memories have been getting to know you and Ember, and I look forward to making many more, though a million years is not going to be enough time to do so. Today, surrounded by the people who love us, I take you, Kristen, to be my wife. Loving what I know of you and trusting what I don't yet know, I give you my hand.
I promise to be like a fine wine and only get better with age. I promise to love you without condition, to laugh with you when you're happy, and to support you when you're sad, to challenge you to be a better person and allow you to do the same for me, and to be your biggest fan. Last but not least, I promise to love you for better or worse.
In only a short time, we've seen thunderstorms and sunshine, but you've stood by me and been my voice of reason and my rock. Now and forever, I promise you the same. I promise to stand by you and stand up for you, to laugh with you but never laugh at you, and to do everything I can to make you happy.
We have two containers containing different colored sand, one representing Kristen, one representing Rob. As they join the sand together, you will notice that it changes colors, and this is to represent the two lives joining together and taking on a different color. It won't be completely different because they still have their personalities. They won't give those up, but it'll take on a new blended color as they join together. And they wanted their moms to do this because their moms have been so formative in who they are today.
out my sunshine.
In their other hand, they're going to have their partner's shoe. And then we're going to ask them some questions where the answer is either the bride or the groom. They're going to be answering honestly. Who is most likely to get a speeding ticket? Oh, got some agreement there. All right, that's Kristen. Okay, excellent. All right, who is the better driver? Oh, disagreement on that one. All right, that's okay. All right, okay, there's only one question left. All right, so who loves who the most? There you go. All right, excellent work. And let's have another big round of applause for these two playing the shoe game.
That they are husband and wife. You may kiss your bride. It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Rob and Kristen Haberer.